Proud Boys, stand back and stand by.
We're going to walk down Pennsylvania Avenue, and we're going to the Capitol to take back our country. We must stop the steal.
This is incredible.
You're allowed to go by very different rules. You have to get your people to fight, and we fight. We fight like hell. We will never give up. We will never concede. We love you. You're very special.
To remove this president by immediately invoking the 25th Amendment, the Congress may be prepared to move forward with impeachment.